While we're waiting, what's going on, guys? Welcome on to the stream. It is Wednesday, the 14th of March, 2018. We've had a few technical issues here. So, I don't know what's going on. Apparently nobody can see my thing. Thank you again for another cheer, Deathwish! He's just throwing all his bits away on me, man. Alright, so let's get into this, guys. And we are up to level 22 of 30. I said, welcome along, guys. Hope you are all well. Back streaming today after a break yesterday. Okay. So. Because I've only got limited time, Aaron, and as always, the archive will always be on YouTube afterwards. So, yeah. That's why, man. If I had more time, I would wait and I would try and see if like the issues get resolved, but unfortunately, I just don't have the time, man. It just means you'll have to watch. You'll have to go to my YouTube channel. So, how are we going to do this? Probably going to want to get this one over first. You get. What's that one in front? It's a red tile, isn't it? So I can't go down to there. That's my life ambition, just to break as much stuff as I can, Aaron. Didn't you know that by now? So I can do that and do that, but then it's no good, is it? How would I get that one to there? I would need two reds to do that, right? Because then I could do screwed everything. You're not allowed to help me any girl? Fine, be like that. Can't do that because of that. Queen goes over to here. Cube is right in the way of what I want to do there. That's unfortunate. Strategically positioned, clearly. So I kind of think I would need... would I need that as a blue? Two blues, that wouldn't really help, would it? Unless I transpose the green now as a different colour. When I say transpose, I don't know. Anyway, let's try this. Death for shoot, you're gonna be bankrupt soon, man. You keep throwing them bits out. Oh yeah, I can't do that. That's not gonna help, is it? That's not gonna work. Do that though. Yeah, I don't think that's going to work at all. So that would then turn that one into red. I'm just going to roll with it. Who cares? Gotta roll with it. Then I need the green to get that one down. That's the problem there, isn't it? Without the green, there's no way to get that one over to there. Because that one would need to be red. If I had the blue there... yeah, I can't solve it from here. That's for sure. That is for sure. Do that because of that stupid one there. See, if I do that to blue, that doesn't really help, does it? Because I have to transpose that one back to that colour. Definitely just like seeing that big triangle. My stream is just... I've just seen that message. Your stream is just a series of unfortunate events. That's my life, man. It's not my stream. Jeez. Hold on. What I need is that... Take this one back over here. Oh yeah, I can't do that. Fuck. Alright, so what if we did this instead? This is different, right? We could do that to red, but that doesn't help. That one's now in the way. Doesn't help. What if I got that one out though now? Taking the piss now, Deathwish. Of course I appreciate it. Don't get me wrong. I need two blues. That's what I need. Okay, so... That one goes to there. Two blues. But I also need the red. Oh, but now I can't get that one out. I can't get that one over to there. You did. Thank you very much. I'm sure I will find out what to do with them in about 6 years' time. Yeah, that helps immensely, Deathwish. Thank you. You'll not believe how much that helps. Sort of solve that, but so just think from here I need another blue because I can take that round and block the blue underneath that red. No point me doing that, but so I need the other blue, but how do I achieve that blue? What if... Oh, but I can't do that because that's blocked up against there. Can't do that because of that. I can take this one back to there like that. But then I lose the ability to do that one. has to be a red. Oh, wait a minute, though. What if I did this? And then worked with two reds. No. It still does the same thing. And ultimately that screws me over. I've got to get that one round the back. I've got the right idea. As with most things, it's down to execution. Very good. Alrighty then. So then the blue near the red is going to become green? No. Have I just messed that up? Probably. Yeah, that was the wrong move, wasn't it? All right, I just need to remember there what I did and replicate that. So that leapfrogs that. That leapfrogs that. That sits there. That's not what I did. To do. No! Disaster. Oh, that was it. Okay. So now I can do this. This. Messed it up somewhere. Possibly. Nope. Boom! 78.2%. Not bad, not bad. Oh my goodness, this is like, there's so many levels to this, like, different, like, heights. That's what I mean by levels. Okay, well, it seems logical that I'm going to need to get red down to there, but... Okay, maybe I need to turn this one now to green. Oh, but that's gonna... Ah. Of course it's not going to be as simple as I first thought. That would just be preposterous. No way to get that one back though without turning that. I mean, that's not a problem. It's not a big problem. Maybe it is a problem. Thank you.
Maybe it's not a problem. Maybe it is a problem. I just can't make my mind up. It's as simple as that. Yeah, it's a problem. I can't lose green because... can I lose green? So now I need to block. Yeah, I don't think there's a way to come back from this. All right, so. I just ballsed it again, possibly. Okay, got all three colours here. Oh crap. That needs to be high, right? I get red to where blue is, and then that's pretty much home, as good as home, isn't it? Can't drop that onto there though. If I could drop green underneath that blue laser, put the blue one on the blue cube, then I could drop it down, take it across onto here. That still wouldn't work though, would it? Which side is the laser coming from? Deathwish cheering. 5 bits. Encouragement bits. See, the laser comes from the left, though, here, doesn't it? So... excuse me. Yeah, you see, that's what I was referring to there. You're crazy, man. You're crazy. So that's ultimately my sticking point, isn't it? I need to be able to get... oh, that's fucked it now. I need to be able to get the red across the side. I believe this is the right opening move. What the hell?
Is it because you've donated so many bits you can now get custom bit things? Is that how it rolls? Alright, I believe this is the opening move. Which that then goes across to there. No, why did you do that, Nock? So that my stream has been helpful for today. It's educated Deathwish in what bits actually do and how you use them. The publicized book will be out shortly at all good retailers. So I can easily get that one back. So I still, but I need to get the red one across. So it's no good saying that, not at all. That second one there doesn't allow me to make the crossing there, does it? So that one now becomes trapped in there. I have effectively just screwed myself. Because now the only way to get... Oh no, no I haven't. Have I? No, I haven't. And do that to get the green out. Yeah, I've screwed myself. Thank you.
Oh, hold on a second. Well, that's a new thing that I just done did. But probably gonna want the green there, the red there instead of the green. Let's roll the green up. But then that's not able to go anywhere else though, is it? Move that one to the right, then I can't move it back. I potentially trap myself, so the only move I can really make at what point? At what point? I've had like about four or five different states so far, Deathwish. Hey, Paul Ponky, what's going on, buddy? Yeah, there's lasers now. There be lasers. They may not be real, but they're freaking cool. I'm just like going round and round in circles here. Poor Ponky forbids that lasers are real.
He forbids it, guys.
Oh, no. He fibbed it. Sorry. I just, like, glanced at that out of my corner of my eye. I'll just go now.
Yeah, that's not very comfortable at all. Oh, I don't know what to do. There's only been one point through this whole process where I've actually had the red one. Yeah. The red one's that just that freaking pain in the ass that, you know, you don't really want to... nobody really likes. Nobody invited into the party. He just shows up and you're like, oh, hey! What you doing? So the lasers basically stop another colour from passing through them. So, like here, I can't move the red cube any further to the right because there's a blue laser. The only way to do that is to, if I demonstrate, I have to block it with the blue first. And then I can take it up like that afterwards. So yeah, that's what lasers do, poor Ponky. Secretly in his evil lair in Aberdeen, poor Ponky makes notes for his next puzzle game. I thought it was Aberdeen. Sorry, I apologize. Lasers just want to be light. I'm completely lost with this puzzle right now. I might just reset for now because... I gotta feel at this point that resetting is more beneficial because I can't actually remember what I'm meant to be doing. Right, so blue goes on a long journey all the way around the puzzle. We then bring red into play. That blocks the laser. Maybe what I actually need to do is not that, because that's the wrong thing.
What good's that? What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. I was thinking if I double blocked at the end there and rolled the cube all the way down. Yeah, I can do it. Okay. So. Now. Let's send this spawn blue. Bring him over here. Okay. Now. Put that one in there though,
and that wedges that one in, doesn't it?
If I move this one here, I then can't move the green. So, other thought is, is there a way I can, not really. If there's a way I could have brought the red into play, but the red has to stay on this side. I mean, the red's as good as home. I don't think. Oh, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Did I just fluff it? No. By George, I think I did it. Woohoo! Whoa. Yay, I did it all by myself. That makes me happy. Right, what time have we got? I'll have a quick look at this one, but I don't think we're going to have enough time to finish it today. Unless, of course, it is insanely easier. Easier? What am I talking about? Easy, even. So now I need to get the green one up to there. yeah, messed that up straight away. Good start. I think I need that one as a blue for the moment. I did see somebody, I think I saw it on Twitter actually yesterday, or the early hours of this morning, because I wasn't sleeping. Yeah, I think I did see that. I've not actually played any of the originals, so... I need to get the... Oh wait a minute, I turned them all into blue, didn't I? Isn't that what I did? I don't know. I'll have to cut it in a minute anyway. Thank you. That's pretty much what I had before, right? Like I want to swap. I know Aaron was playing Cube not so long ago at one point. I have seen a little bit of it. Make a second green. But then can't move it over there. I could have could start though, because I'm just thinking, could I take green? Could I take green over the top of red, where the red changer? But I don't think I could. So I don't really think that's an option. Probably just the fact that I'm playing at such a slow pace probably doesn't help. I think I might leave it there though today, guys. I'm out of time. Don't really know where I'm going with this. Did we only solve 2 puzzles today? Jeez. It's, I don't know if we solved 2 or 3. I think we was on 22, wasn't we? Yeah, I think we started on 22. So yeah, we've literally done 2 levels today. Great progress. 7 to go. We'll come back to it tomorrow. Thank you very much for watching, guys. As always, my links to social are on the screen. Please go check them out if you haven't already. We'll be back tomorrow, like I said. Same time, same place. And until then, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Happy gaming.